Marines, we have a possible fix on all the side of the capital city. 1st Battalion is en route. Intel gathered by SAS indicates that Al-Assad may have a Russian warhead. Speed is critical. S teams have been deployed to the area. Force Recon and Wild Weasel units have taken out most of the air defenses, but Al-Assad's ground forces still pose a serious threat.
Looks like we're rolling in with everything we got. We get Al-Assad, we end this war right here, right now. Lock and load, Marines.